usted que me está escuchando,
que no le salgan con cuentos,
hágase contar.
So we had Askit to talk to people about the census. And what we do is with three community members, they work together and they develop a skit that they think would be helpful to educate the people about the census, what it is, what are some of the fears, and how to or why we should not listen to those fears, right?
It is important for the Latino community to register in the census simply because we are one of the most undercounted communities.
No vamos a hacer mucho muy largo esto. Nada más quiero darle las gracias y pedirle a Mayra que sigamos adelante con el programa. Mayra, gracias.
Entonces tenemos un pequeño teatro que hicimos con la ayuda de nuestro director Chava y con nuestras promotoras y ojalá lo disfruten.
So we have Doña Pelos, which is a mom, and we have La Peluda, which is the daughter, and that translates to like crazy hair. And little crazy hair. So Doña Pelos and Peluda are hanging out in the living room, ready to watch the novela, when Tunchismoso comes in and knocks on the door. And he comes with an urgency, and he's like, have you heard?
¿Ves que lo que dicen las noticias?
¿Qué pasó? ¿Qué dicen las noticias?
El menso.
¿El menso?
El menso.
El censo, mamá Pelos.
Oh,
este
el
viejo chico lo que tiene de... Menso lo tiene de viejo.
And so kind of like playing with words and making it fun for people to kind of like understand or for people to be in tune on what's happening or be engaged. And then we come in, the promotoras, the people who have the education for about the census and are inviting people to take the census. Then Doña Pelos or Don Chismoso are talking still about the fears, like, what if they deport me to my rancho, to Mexico or to my country of origin? And we go, no, 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 this is not what would happen.
This is just a myth that people have in their heads that they believe, because it is not true. Because this information is confidential, it cannot be shared with any other agencies.
Es una buena ayuda para usted y para toda su familia. Y también es como se, el censo se usa para la redistribución política para el Congreso Federal y las legislaturas locales. Ellos son los que distribuyen el dinero que nuestra comunidad mucho necesita.
And then at the end, we make a call for everybody to get counted.
Y usted que me está escuchando, que no les hagan con cuentos,
¡hágase contar!
I see this as popular education. As we know, different communities have different ways of learning, and we find that a lot of our community members, if they're handed out a flyer, they might not necessarily be able to read or write. So if we present them that information in a way that is more digestible to them, we have a better result.
A mí me ayudó en la manera en que tenía muchas dudas sobre el censo. No sabía realmente qué era el censo.
In the end, we do a debrief. We ask people what they learned. And every piece of information that we try to convey to them, they repeat it back to us.
Aunque a veces te explicaban, pero uno no creía en esas cosas, pero ya pues con todos los las personas profesionales que nos explicaron de qué manera y cómo, entonces con eso nos sacamos nuestras dudas de qué era el censo.
Sí, divertido, divertido.
Gracias.